today we're starting off the warm-up with the CrossFit warm-up. When we get to your overhead squats, I want to make sure you're using a barbell to start working, you know, with a little bit of weight. You should start loosening up the shoulders. What I want you to do right after those, I want you to add a minute of playing around with your front rack position, because we got squat comes as part one of the workout. So get your hands, let's get the bar behind our neck for this one. And I want you to pull your elbows up as high as possible. Notice my hands are to the outside of my shoulders, roughly at thumb's distance. And play around, just pulling the elbows up a little bit. Go for 1 minute, you gotta go 30 seconds to one side, just trying to reach up nice and high, and then switch to the other. You can do that. It's 2 rounds of the CrossFit warm up. 1 minute after each time you do the overhead squats. Well, guys, we'll see you tomorrow.